kind of remind you of the East Coast every winter, I'm sure. Considering we just spent every dime we had the last 2 days trying to get dry goods, shit that burns, whatever. Can't get any ice melt, had to buy water softener, salt, so I can chip the drain out. I've got an ice dam pushing the back door of my garage into my garage. It's pulling the door right off the frame already, and we're ready for another 6 inches, I guess. Peace out.